1, 2, 3.
The USF Health Byrd Alzheimer's Institute is going mobile. A new memory research suite will soon travel to pre-selected sites near senior communities and increase their participation in clinical trials.
Florida is a natural laboratory in which to study Alzheimer's disease. We have twice the number of Alzheimer cases per capita as the rest of the country does.
Drug treatment trials usually have a 2-year enrollment period. This mobile unit hopes to cut that time in half by signing up participants faster.
We think because we'll have a larger catchment area, we'll find more individuals who are appropriate for the clinical research study.
Patients and caregivers benefit from clinical trials. They receive individualized consultations, up-to-date research, and dedicated support groups. Participants Sheila and Bill Nagley will soon complete a phase 3 study.
Oh, it's a placebo trial, so 50% of the people don't get the drug. But in October, he'll be able to get the drug.
Currently, the Institute is limited to only enrolling people who are able to travel to USF Health.
My goal is that ultimately what will happen to participate in a clinical trial is we'll have older adults in their flip-flops and their golf carts coming in to be part of our clinical trials.
For USF Health News, I'm Sandra Roa.